At the World of Work conference, I'm going to be talking about the skills and the structures that organisations and individuals need to invest in to be successful in the future.